What did she say?
Our entertainment this afternoon is Mark Browning Milner.
Hey, that's me.
He is a pop, jazz, rock, old-time, R&B, blues, folk, American songbook, singer, guitarist.
Great googly moogly. I sound like quite the versatile chap.
And he's here today to play his voice and sing his guitar.
What did she say?
He has entertained audiences from the Gulf Shores of Alabama to the deserts of Arizona and New Mexico. From the extreme southwest of Texas to the upper Midwest of Minnesota and Wisconsin. And all points between and betwixt.
Oh, I've been everywhere, man, I've been everywhere.
So let's welcome him with a great big hello, Mark.
Hello, I must be going. I cannot stay, I came to say I must be going. I'm glad I came, but just the same, I must be going. However, for your sake I will stay, for if I go away, I'll spoil this party you are throwing. So, I'll stay a week or two, I'll stay the summer through, but I am telling you, I must be going. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm so happy to be with you here today. I wish we could be together in person, but such is not the case on these difficult times. Nevertheless, I think we'll have a good time, sing some songs, have some laughs. I thought today we would celebrate both our country and those men and women who are serving us, defending us, have done so in the past, and will do so in the future. I thought we'd start off with a little patriotic medley, and I don't think you're going to have a problem with any of these songs, because I found, somewhat to my surprise, when I put these 8 songs together, that I knew every single lyric without even trying, and I think you probably will too. Here we go, get ready. This is my country, land of my birth. This is my country, grandest on earth. I pledge thee my allegiance, America the bold. For this is my country to have and to hold. Oh, beautiful for sacred skies, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountains' majesty above the fruited plain. America, America, God shed his grace on thee and crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea. I'm a Yankee Doodle Dandy, a Yankee Doodle Do or Die, a real live nephew of my Uncle Sam, born on the 4th of July. I've got a Yankee Doodle sweetheart, she's my Yankee Doodle joy. Yankee Doodle came to London just to ride the ponies. I am a Yankee Doodle boy. You're a grand old flag, you're a high-flying flag, forever in peace may you wave. You're the emblem of the land I love, the home of the free and the brave. Every heart beats true for that red, white, and blue, where there's never a boast or brag. And should old acquaintance be forgot, keep your eye on the grand old flag. God bless America, land beside her and guide her through the night with a light from above. From the mountains to the prairies to the ocean white with foam, God bless America, my home sweet home. God bless America, my home sweet home. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. As I was walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water, this land was made for you and me. Now, I ordered these songs more or less randomly, but it's interesting that This Land Is Your Land should follow God Bless America, because I read once that Woody Guthrie wrote This Land Is Your Land as an answer to Irving Berlin's God Bless America. Now, I've thought about this, and I, for the life of me, don't know what question Woody heard in God Bless America, nor do I know how This Land Is Your Land could be answering any question, but we got two great songs out of it, so I don't think it really matters. I once heard Arlo Guthrie, Woody's son, sing this song in concert, and he sang a verse I had never heard before. It has since become my favorite verse. I think it captures not only Woody's iconoclastic spirit, but also the spirit of all independent Americans. It goes like this. As I was walking, I saw a sign there, and on the sign it said no trespassing, but on the other side it didn't say nothing. That side was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. My country, 'tis of the sweet land of liberty, of the I sing. Land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrim's pride, from every mountainside, let freedom ring. Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, for the ramparts we watched were so gallant streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the brave. bless America, everybody. You know, I'm reminded of a story. There was this young boy living in Mexico City named Jose. He was 8 years old, and he lived with his mother and his father and his brothers and his sisters. And one summer, they decided that Jose was going to fly to Los Angeles and visit his extended family, his aunts, his uncles, all of his cousins. Well, he was very excited. But he gets on the plane, he flies to Los Angeles. At the airport, there they all are, his aunts, his uncles, all his cousins. They're so excited to see him. They haven't seen him in a couple years. And he's going to be there for a week. And that week is jam-packed with fun activities in Southern California. They go to the beach. They go to the mountains. They go and look around Hollywood, the Walk of Stars. They go to Disneyland. They go to Universal Studios. And then toward the end of the week, they decide they're going to go to Dodger Stadium and see a baseball game. Well, now, Jose is very, very excited about this. He is a huge baseball fan, and he's never seen a professional team play live. So they go to the stadium, and when they arrive there, unfortunately, they find out there's only enough remaining seats for the aunts and the uncles and all the cousins. But the stadium folk turned to Jose, who's just about ready to cry, and they said, well, no, wait a minute. We have one possible seat left for this young man. He can sit on top of the flagpole. Well, Jose thinks, why not? That's going to be a great seat, and he agrees. So they all enjoy the game. The Dodgers win, and once Jose then flies home, the family, mom, dad, all of the brothers and sisters, they want to hear all about his week in Los Angeles. So he tells them about all the things he did, all the things he saw, everything that he experienced while in Los Angeles. And then he said, you know, it's a funny thing. I went to a baseball game at Dodger Stadium, and the Americans are so nice. They're so kind and considerate. Before the game started, they all turned to me and asked, Jose, can you see? I hope that little medley and or that little joke sufficiently aroused your patriotic fervor. Moving on, I am going to perform a medley of the Armed Forces anthems. Now, if you ever found yourself sitting in the audience at a show in, say, Branson, Missouri, or perhaps you were on the National Mall on the 4th of July, or sometimes at a show in Vegas, you will hear the Armed Forces medley performed. And when the Armed Forces medley is performed, you'll find the veterans in the audience, the servicemen and servicewomen there, will stand up during their particular branch's anthem. You don't have to stand up today. If you want to stand up, oh my gosh, I'm not going to stop you. Don't want to discourage that. But if standing up is a challenge, just raise your hand when we get to your particular anthem. And let's be inclusive here. If you weren't in the service, but you had a friend or a relative who was in the service, raise your hand for them. If your spouse was in the service, raise your hand for them. Let's identify as many and honor as many veterans as we can. All right, I'm going to take down my name tag here. Remember this, it's going to be a while before it shows up again, and there will be a quiz. And I'm going to unveil 6 seals of armed forces. Up here at 12 o'clock, we've got the Merchant Marine. At 2 o'clock, we've got the Coast Guard. At 4 o'clock is the Air Force. Down here at 6 is the Navy, at 8 o'clock are the Marines, and up there at 10 o'clock are the Army. Now, the one that's missing, of course, is the Women's Army Corps, the WACS. Try as I might, I could not find an official seal for the WACS. There was one image I found. It was a profile of a woman warrior, I think. She was golden, wearing a full head helmet. Looked Greek or possibly Roman, but it was not definitively defined as an official seal. And as it didn't appear in a circular form, I kind of doubted that it was. The WACS, of course, were in formed in 1942, and in 1978 they were rolled into the Army. So I guess the wax today can identify with the Army seal, but I am sorry I could not find an official seal for those years. They were a separate service. All right. Even though the wax did not have, as far as I could tell, an official seal, they had an official song. And this song had a very famous, very familiar melody. Back in the day, someone decided to write lyrics to this melody, and it became the Women's Army Corps song. Now, I dare say, when you hear this song, you are going to be sorely tempted to whistle along. And I say, have at it. Be my guest. Far be it from me to stifle anyone's musical appreciation. So, if you are a whack, if you knew a whack, if you were married to a whack, this one's for you. Duty is calling you and me. We have a date with destiny. Ready, the whacks are ready. Their pulse is steady, a world to set free. Service, we're in it heart and soul. Victory is our only goal. We love our country's honor, and we'll defend it against any foe. That's for the wax. The Merchant Marines up there at 12 o'clock. Were you a Merchant Marine? Did you know a Merchant Marine? Were you married to a Merchant Marine? This song's for you. Heave ho, my lads, heave ho. It's a long, long way to go. It's a long, long pull with our hatches full. Braving the lake, braving the sea, fighting the venturous foe. Heave ho, my lads, heave ho. Let the sea roll high or low. We can cross any ocean, sail any river. Give us the goods and we'll deliver. Damn the submarine. We're America's merchant marine. Merchant marine, we salute you. Coast Guard there at 2 o'clock. Maybe you were in the Coast Guard. Maybe you knew a Coast Guard member. Maybe you were married to a Coast Guard member. This is your song. We're always ready for the call. We place our trust in thee. Through surf and storm and howling gale, high shall our purpose be. Semper Paratus is our guide, our fame, our glory too. To fight, to save, or fight and die, aye, Coast Guard, we are for you. That's for the Coast Guard. Here's our Air Force at 4 o'clock. Were you connected up through the Air Force by personal enrollment, marriage, or friendship? Here we go. Off we go into the wild blue yonder, climbing high into the sun. Here they come, zooming to meet our thunder. Adam, boys, give her the gun. Down we die, spouting our flames from under. Off with one hell of a roar. We live in fame or go down in flame. Nothing can stop the U.S. Air Force. Hats off to the Air Force. Down there at 6 o'clock, it's our Navy. Were you naval? Did you have a naval relative? Did you have a naval spouse? This one's for you. Anchors away, my boys. Anchors away. Farewell to foreign shores. We sail at break of day. our last night on shore. Drink to the foam until we meet once more. Here's wishing you a happy voyage home. Thanks to our Navy. And here's our Marines at 8 o'clock on the poster. Were you a Marine? Did you know a Marine? Were you married to a Marine? Let's now salute our Marines. From the halls of Montezuma to the shores of Tripoli, we will fight our country's battles in the air, on land and sea. First to fight for right and freedom and to keep our honor clean. We are proud to claim the title of United States Marine. We salute our Marines. And last but not least is our Army. And Wax, you can participate in this one too, all right? All our Army members, Army friends, Army spouses, here we go. Over hill, over dale, as we hit the dusty trail, and those caissons go rolling along. In and out to hear them shout, counter march and ride about, and the caissons go rolling along. Then it's high, high, he and the field artillery shout out your numbers loud and strong. For where'er you go, you will always know that those caissons go rolling along. Here's to our veteran women and men. All right, a salute and a hats off to all of our veterans. All righty, now it isn't often that I get to ask this question, and it certainly, when I ask this question to a group of veterans, that's when I get the best response. And the question is, how many of you have a tattoo? All right, I have two. I have one here on my arm and one on my back that my daughter gave us matching tattoos. And when one of your children give you a tattoo, you don't turn it down. When I got the one on my arm, my first one, the tattoo artist said to me, "Do you know why we get tattoos?" And I said, no, don't tell me. And he said, "We get tattoos because our mothers told us not to." I'll buy that. Let's take down the Armed Forces seals. And Marx Music, of course, is the name of my little company. And of course, we have Groucho. And the lesser known of the Marx Brothers, Carl. Now, the reason they're here right now is I opened up this show with a Marx, with a Groucho Marx song, "Hello, I Must Be Going." And of course, the tattoo song I'm going to sing is "Lydia the Tattooed Lady," which Groucho sang in the movie At the Circus. And actually, "Lydia the Tattooed Lady" is probably not only the best thing in At the Circus, probably the only really good thing in At the Circus. Wonderful song, wonderful performance. And I have a poster that I have to kind of get out of the way of so you can see what's going on. So I'm going to snap my fingers and I'm going to disappear and the poster is going to appear and we'll talk through the poster and then we'll sing the song. So are you ready? 1, 2, 3. Okay, everybody, I'm still here, but I had to get out of the way so you could see all of the poster, and I've invited my lovely assistant Eleanor back. Eleanor, give everyone a wave. There we go. I'm going to talk through the different tattoos before we sing the song. Number one is the Battle of Waterloo. That's Napoleon sitting on his horse. Number two is the Wreck of the Hesperus, and the three most famous Marx Brothers, Groucho, Harpo, and Chico, are on the Hesperus. And waving above, number three is the Red, White, and Blue. Number four is Kankakee, Illinois. That's a city south of Chicago. Number five is Paris, and there's the Eiffel Tower. Number six is Washington crossing the Delaware. Number seven 7 is Andrew Jackson. Number 8 underneath the Eiffel Tower is the Niagara Falls. And number 9 is the Island of Alcatraz. Number 10, kind of hard to see there in the shadows, but that's Buffalo Bill with his lasso. And on the other elbow is a portrait by Picasso. Number 12 is Groucho dressed as Captain Spaulding. And number 13 is Lady Godiva. This is actually a combination of two different paintings. Underneath there is Lady Godiva sitting in the buff, but I found another painting of Lady Godiva in her nightgown, and so I superimposed the two pictures. 14 is Grover Whalen. He was in charge of the 1935 World's Fair, and behind him there you can see the trilon. That's the circle and the spire. Number 15 is Treasure Island. Number 16 is the dancer Nijinsky. Number 7 is Lydia's social security number. And number 18 are the ships on her hips. Here we go with the song. Lydia, oh Lydia, say, have you met Lydia? Lydia, the tattooed lady. She has eyes that men adore so, and adore so even more so. Lydia, oh Lydia, that encyclopedia. Lydia, the queen of tattoo. On her back is the Battle of Waterloo. Beside it, the wreck of the Hesperus too. Proudly above waves the red, white, and blue. You can learn a lot from Lydia. La-dee-da, la-dee-da. La-dee-da, la-dee-da. When her robe is unfurled, she will show you the world. If you step up and tell her where, for a dime you can see Kankakee or Paris, or Washington crossing the Delaware. La-dee-da, 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 la-dee-da. Lydia, oh Lydia, say, have you met Lydia? Lydia, the tattooed lady. Start relaxing. Up the hill comes Andrew Jackson. Lydia, oh Lydia, that encyclopedia. Lydia, the queen of them all. For 2 bits she will do a mazurka in jazz, with a view of Niagara that nobody has. On a clear day you can see Alcatraz. You can learn a lot from Lydia. La-dee-da, la-dee-da. La-dee-da, la-dee-da. Come along and see Buffalo Bill with his lasso. Here's a little classic by Mendel Picasso. Here's Captain Spaulding exploring the Amazon. Here's Godiva, but with her pajamas on. Here's Grover Whalen unveiling the trilon. Over on the west coast we have Treasure Island. Here's Nijinsky doing the rumba. Here's her social security number. La-dee-da, 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 la-dee-da. Lydia, oh Lydia, that encyclopedia. Lydia, the champ of them all. She once swept an admiral clear off his feet. The ships on her hips made his heart skip a beat. Now the old boy's in command of the fleet, for he went and married Lydia. I said Lydia, he said Lydia. I said Lydia, he said Lydia, bum bum. Excellent. Eleanor, that was wonderful. Why don't you give us the magic snap that'll make the poster go away? All right, here I am back again. I'm gonna make a switch here from the ridiculous to the sublime, going from Lydia the Tattooed Lady to a medley of waltzes. One thing I've learned about our veterans is they either loved and or love to dance. So if you're there with a special lady or a gentleman and you'd like to get up and dance the waltz, this little medley is for you. If waltzing is no longer within your wheelhouse, maybe close your eyes during this one and remember a day when you were bright and shiny in your uniform, had a beautiful woman on your arm, and you'd lead her out to the dance floor, and as the band played, you went gliding. Gone is the romance that was so divine. It's broken and cannot be mended. You must go your way and I must go mine. But now that our love dream has ended, what'll I do when you are far away and I am blue? What'll I do? What'll I do when I am wondering who is kissing you? What'll I do? What'll I do with just a photograph to tell my troubles to? When I'm alone with only dreams of you that won't come true, what'll I do? I was dancing with my darling to the Tennessee waltz when an old friend I happened to see. I introduced him to my darling while they were dancing. My friend stole my sweetheart from me. I remember the night and that Tennessee waltz. I now know how much I have lost. I lost my little darling the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee waltz. I remember the night and that Tennessee waltz. I now know how much I have lost. Yes, I lost my little darling the night they were playing the beautiful Tennessee waltz. I wonder who's kissing her now. I wonder who's showing her how. I wonder who's looking into her eyes, breathing sighs, telling lies. Oh, I wonder who's buying the wine for lips that I used to call mine. I wonder if she ever tells him of me. I wonder who's kissing her now. I wonder if she ever tells him of me. I wonder who's kissing her now. Yeah, lovely. Thank you. Okay, now From the ridiculous to the sublime and back to the ridiculous, I have a bunch of very singable songs, sing-alongable songs, and they are all, each and every one, knock-knock jokes. So, here we go. Knock-knock. Wendy. Sing along. Wendy Red Red Robin goes bob bob bobbing along, along. There'll be no more sobbing when he starts throbbing his old sweet song. Wake up, wake up, you sleepy head. Get up, get up, get out of bed. Cheer up, cheer up, the sun is red. Live, love, laugh, and be happy. I was feeling blue, now I'm walking through fields of flowers. Rain may glisten, but still I'll listen for hours and hours. I'm just a kid again, doing what I did again, singing my song. When the red, red robin comes bob, bob, bobbing along. Knock, knock. Ivan. Ivan working on the railroad all the live long day. Ivan working on the railroad just to pass the time away. Can't you hear the whistle blowing? Rise up so early in the morn. Can't you hear the captain shouting? Dinah, blow your horn. Dinah, won't you blow? Dinah, won't you blow? Dinah, won't you blow your horn, horn, horn? Dinah, won't you blow? Dinah, won't you blow? Dinah, won't you blow your horn? Someone's in the kitchen with Dinah. Someone's in the kitchen, I know. Someone's in the kitchen with Dinah, strumming on the old banjo and singing fee-fi-fiddly-i-ho, fee-fi-fiddly-i-ho, fee-fi-fiddly-i-ho. We're strumming on the old banjo. Knock, knock. Shelby. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain, coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. Now make sure please that you're singing Shelby, not Shelby. I hear some Shelbys out there and it's Shelby like this. She'll be driving six white horses when she comes. She'll be driving six white horses when she comes. She'll be driving six white horses, driving six white horses, driving six white horses when she comes. We will all go out to greet her when she comes. Hi, Shelby! All go out to greet her when she comes. Yeah, we'll all go out to greet her. All go out to meet her. All go out to greet her when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. Yee-haw! Coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain. Coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. Knock, knock. Abby. Abby, birthday to you. Abby, birthday to you. Abby, birthday, dear. Anyone who's had a birthday up to this point in this year, anyone who has a birthday for the rest of the year, anybody who's got a birthday today, did I miss anybody? Abby, birthday to you. Knock, knock. Sam and Janet. You know where we're going with this one? This one's my favorite. I love this one. Sam and Janet, evening. You may see a stranger. Knock, knock. Little old lady. I didn't know you could yodel. Knock, knock. Rocky. Rocky, my baby, on the treetop. Knock, knock. Wendy. Wendy, wind blows, de cradle will rock. Knock, knock. Wendy. Wendy, bow breaks, de cradle will fall. Knock, knock. And you're all thinking, what's the last one going to be? What's the last one going to be? Well, of course, it's Donald. Donald who? Donald, come, baby, cradle and all. All right. Thank you for singing my silly little knock-knock jokes with me. All right. Let's take down this poster and... Oh, there's my name again. I hope you remembered it. That's not going to be up for very long. Maybe I'll tell my joke here. No, we'll save it for later. I'm next going to do a medley of songs in honor of lost comrades, our veterans who are no longer with us. And two of these songs are specific to the Vietnam vets. So let's take down the poster. And as you can see up here at the top, this is the Vietnam Veterans Memorial in Washington, D.C. Very moving. You can't tell from the picture, but you actually walk down. It's as if the memorial was set in the earth and they dug it out. You have a sense of going back into history, walking down, and all the names are there. Then this is a picture of a 66 Corvette, and 66, of course, was right at the height of the Vietnam War. And then this is a recording label for the Carter family's recording of Will the Circle Be Unbroken? But back then, I don't know if you can see it there, it's Can the Circle Be Broken? All right, so a song by the Statler Brothers, a song by David Ball, and a song by the Carter family. Well, I saw her from a distance as she walked up to the wall. In her hand she held some flowers as her tears began to fall. She took out pen and paper for to trace her memories. She looked up to heaven and the words she said were these. She said, Lord, my boy was special. He meant so much to me. And oh, I'd love to see him just one more time, you see. All I have are the memories and the moments to recall. So, Lord, would you tell him he's more than a name on the wall? She said he really missed his family, being home on Christmas Day. And he died for God and country in a place so far away. I remember just a little boy playing war since he was three. Lord, this time I know he's not coming home to me. Oh, my boy was special. He meant so much to me. Lord, I'd love to see him, but I know it just can't be. So I thank you for the memories and the moments to recall. Oh, but Lord, could you tell him he's more than a name on the wall? Could you tell him he's more than a name on the wall? just out of the service, thumbing through the classifieds, when an ad that said old Chevy somehow caught my eye. The lady didn't know the year or even if it ran, but I had that $1,000 in my hand. It was way back in the corner of this old ramshackle barn, with 30 years of dust and dirt on that green army tarp. When I pulled the cover off, it took away my breath. What she'd called a Chevy was a 66 Corvette. Well, I felt a little guilty as I counted out the bills. What a thrill I got when I sat behind the wheel. I opened up the glove box and that's when I found the note. The date was 1966 and this is what he wrote. He said, "My name is Private Andrew Malone. If you're reading this, then I didn't make it home. But for every dream that's shattered, another one comes true. This car was once a dream of mine back when it was new. And although you may take her and make her your own, you'll always be riding with Private Malone." Well, it didn't take me long at all. I had her running good. I loved to hear those horses thunder underneath her hood. I had her shining like a diamond, and I put the ragtop down. All the pretty girls would stop and stare when I drove her through town. The buttons on the radio didn't seem to work quite right, but it picked up that oldie show, especially late at night. Sometimes I get the feeling if I turned real quick I'd see soldier riding shotgun in the seat right next to me. He was a young man named Private Andrew Malone, who fought for his country and never made it home. But for every dream that's shattered, another one comes true. This car was once a dream of his back when it was new. He told me to take her and make her my own. I was proud to be riding with Private Malone. Night it was raining hard, I took the curve too fast. Not much I remember about that fiery crash, but someone said they thought they saw a soldier pull me out. They didn't get his name, but I know without a doubt it was a private man, Private Andrew Malone, who fought for his country and never made it home. But for every dream that's shattered, another one comes true. This car was once a dream of his back when it was new. And I know I wouldn't be here if he hadn't tagged along. Oh, thank God I was riding with Private Malone. Yes, thank God I was riding with Private Malone. I was standing by my window on one cold and cloudy day, when I saw that hearse come rolling for to carry my brother away. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Well, Well, I told that undertaker, please drive slow. For this soldier you are hauling, Lord, I hate to see him go. Will the circle be unbroken? By and by, Lord, by and by. There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Well, I followed close behind him, tried to hold on and be brave, but I could not hide my sorrow when those shots rang over his grave. Will the circle be unbroken? By and by, Lord, by and by. There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Well, I went back to the base, sir, the base, it was so all alone. All my brothers, sisters crying in that home we'd left on our own. Will a circle be unbroken? By and by, Lord, by and by. There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. We sang those songs of childhood, hymns of faith that made us strong. All the ones Mother Maybelle taught us, hear the Savior sing along. Will the circle be unbroken? By and by, Lord, by and by. There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Now, if I were there with you today, if we were in the room together right now, I would lay down my guitar. I would walk out amongst you. I would hold out my hands and I would take two hands in mine. I'd ask everyone to join hands. We would form a circle as well as we could. And we'd sing probably twice through a cappella like this. Will the circle be unbroken? By and by, Lord, by and by. There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Will the circle be unbroken? By and by, Lord, by and by. There's a better home waiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Will the circle be unbroken? By and by, Lord, by and by. There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. In the sky, Lord, in the sky. In the sky, Lord, in the sky. All right. Very nice, everybody. Let's take this down. There's my initials. Hope you remember my name. And now I would like to perform for you what I call the Three Stages of Service medley. Three very famous songs. I'm sure you're going to know them. And they illustrate what I consider to be the three stages of service. Let's get them my initials down here, and I hope you remember my name. And here we have our three songs representing the three stages of service. We have Going In, courtesy of George M. Cohen. We have Being In, courtesy of Irving Berlin. And we have Coming Home, courtesy of Lou Brown. Lou Brown. Which of these three doesn't fit? George M. Cohen, Irving Berlin, Lou Brown. I'm a little ashamed to say I don't know who Lou Brown was. I don't know any of other his songs. Clearly, though, in terms of name recognition, not as famous as the other two. So let's, Coming Home, courtesy of the Andrews Sisters. That works. George M. Cohen, Irving Berlin, the Andrews Sisters, with the Three Stages of Service medley. Here we go. Johnny, get your gun, take it on the run, on the run, on the run. Hear them calling you and me, every son of liberty. Hurry right away, no delay, go today. Make your daddy glad to have had such a lad. Tell your sweetheart not to pine, to be proud her boy's in line. Over there, send the word over there. That the Yanks are coming, the Yanks are coming. Drums rum-tumming everywhere. So prepare, say a prayer. Send the word to beware. We'll be over, we're coming over. And we won't come back till it's over, over there. Johnny, get your gun, Johnny, show the Hun you're a son of a gun. Hoist the flag and let her fly. Yankee Doodle, do or die. Pack your little kid, show your grit, do your bit. Yankee to the ranks, from the towns and the tanks. Make your mother proud of you and the old red, white, and blue. Over there, send the word over there. That the Yanks are coming, the Yanks are coming. Drums rum-tumming everywhere. So prepare, say a prayer. Send the word to beware. We'll be over, we're coming over. And we won't come back till it's over, over there. No, we won't come back till it's over, over there. I say we won't come back till it's over, over there. I've been a soldier quite a while, and I would like to state, the life is simply wonderful, the army food is great. I sleep with 97 others in a wooden hut. I love them all, they all love me. It's very lovely, but oh, how I hate to get up in the morning. Oh, how I'd love to remain in bed. For the hardest blow of all is to hear the bugler call. You gotta get up, you gotta get up, you gotta get up this morning. Someday I'm going to murder the bugler. Someday they're going to find him dead. I'll amputate his reveille and step upon it heavily and spend the rest of my life in bed. A bugler in the army is the luckiest of men. He wakes the boys at 5 and then goes back to bed again. He doesn't have to blow again until the afternoon. If everything goes well with me, I'll be a bugler soon. 'Cause oh, how I hate to get up in the morning. Oh, how I'd love to remain in bed. The hardest blow of all is to hear the bugler call. You gotta get up, you gotta get up, you gotta get up this morning. Someday I'm going to murder the bugler. Someday they're going to find him dead. And then I'll get that other pup, the one that gets the bugler up, and spend the rest of my life in bed. Or maybe someday, oh boy, the minute the battle is over, oh boy, the minute the foe is dead, I'll put my uniform away and move to Philadelphia and spend the rest of my life in bed. I wrote my mother, my father, and now I'm writing to you. I'm sure of mother, I'm sure of father, now I want to be sure of you too. Don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Anyone else but me, anyone else but me. No, 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 I don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me until I come marching home. I don't go walking down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me. Anyone else but me, anyone else but me. No, 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 I don't go walking down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me until I come marching home. I'm so afraid that the plans we made underneath those moonlit skies will fade away, and you're bound astray if the stars get in your eyes. So don't go walking down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me. Anyone else but me, anyone else but me. No, 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 don't go walking down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me till I come marching home. I just got word from a guy who heard from the guy next door to me. The girl he met just loves to pet, and she fits you to a T. So don't go under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, 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 don't sit under that apple tree with anyone else but me till I come marching home. So don't sit under the apple tree, and don't go walking down Lover's Lane. Don't do doing those things we did with anyone else but me till I come marching home. All right, the three stages of service medley. Let's take down this poster, and we are unfortunately out of time, but I do have three short songs for you before I say goodbye, and well, I think you'll understand. Bless you all, bless you all, the long and the short and the tall. Bless all you sergeants and W-O-1s. Bless all you corporals and your blinking sons. For I'm saying goodbye to you all. As back to your billets you crawl, you'll get no promotion this side of the ocean. Cheer up, my boys, cheer up, my girls, cheer up, my soldiers, one and all, bless you all. Now it's time to say good night. Good night. Sleep tight. Now the sun turns out its light. Good night. Sleep tight. Dream sweet dreams for me. Dream sweet dreams for you. Close your eyes and I'll close mine. Good night, sleep tight. Now the moon begins to shine. Good night, sleep tight. Dream sweet dreams for me. Dream sweet dreams for you. Sing along with me. Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about these clouds when we're together? Sing a song, bring the sunny weather. Happy trails to you until we meet again. Thank you all so much, ladies and gentlemen. You've been a lovely audience. I've enjoyed spending our time together here. I hope we can spend some time together in person soon. God bless you all, and God bless America. Thank you.